Hey there, folks. Dealing with that pesky, you were removed from the match due to internet lag, your IP or machine, VPN usage, or for cheating error in Fortnite? No worries, we've got your back. In this video, we'll walk you through three solid solutions to get you back into the game. Now remember, stick to the steps and you'll be conquering Fortnite again in no time. Solution 1. If you're rocking a VPN, it might be causing the issue. Let's disconnect it before firing up Fortnite. Open up your settings, click on Network and Internet, then VPN. Hit that Disconnect button. Now check if the error is gone or not. Solution 2. Change your DNS server to an optimized one. Open up Command Prompt once again. Type ping 1111 and press Enter. This gives you the stats for this DNS server. Now type ping 8888 and hit Enter for the other DNS server. Identify the one with the lowest ping. That's your winner. Head to Settings, click on Network and Internet, then hit Ethernet. Click Edit next to DNS Server Assignment, then choose Manual. Turn on IPv4 if it's off. In the Preferred DNS box, add the winner DNS server. Move on to Alternate DNS. For 1111, type 1001. For 8888, type 8844. Click Save and check if the error is gone. Solution 3. Reset your network configuration settings. First things first, let's click on the search icon. Type CMD and there it is. Next, type on command prompt, choose run as administrator and hit yes when prompted. Now type in netsh space winsock space reset and press enter. After that, type ipconfig / flushdns and hit enter. Time for ipconfig / release followed by hitting enter. Now type ipconfig / renew and press enter. Let's not forget netsh space int space ip space reset and hit enter. Don't worry, I've listed these commands in the video description below. Lastly, restart both your computer and router. Once your computer boots up, check if the error is history. Solution 4. If nothing helped, reset network settings. Open settings, then click on Network and Internet. After that, go for Advanced Network Settings. Click on Network Settings. Hit Reset Now and confirm with Yes from the pop-up. Close the window and restart your computer. Once it's back on, Fortnite should be error-free. And there you have it. Troubleshooting the Fortnite error is as easy as following these steps. If you found this video helpful, then drop a like and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. And if you have any kind of questions, then please ask them in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.